Hello, duckies, and welcome to Detective Ritual of the Sea. My name is Viola. If you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help the channel. So this is a demo from the Steam Next Fest, and it is a mystery game. You play as a detective trying to solve crimes. So let's hop on in.
Those fucking gumshoes. Always taking their sweet time. They just don't give two shits about us sitting here in the cold.
See how it feels? Last time I was waiting 3 hours for you, you twat.
Dude, I told you. I had this girl in my car.
Not a word more, Daryl. You're disgusting using your badge like that.
Disgusting? Your mother said something different when—
Oh, detective. Welcome. Daryl, get lost. Time for grown-up talk.
Old them for being unprofessional.
Heard you from half a block away. All this chit-chat about banging your mother is right next to the crime scene? You're lucky no reporters were—
Relax, amigo. No one's around. PCIU would alert us. No need to be a dick about it.
What do we know?
Someone called in a dead body. Hang up right after. Probably didn't want to become a witness. First, we thought the dead guy was another druggie. The city is a meat grinder. Meat comes in to make a buck. Meat comes out in a plastic bag. Then, we scanned his chip. Turns out, he's actually a congressman. Was. Not a big fish, but famous enough to make it to tonight's news. Half of his campaign was about cleaning the city of drugs.
Suspected cause of death?
Classic oxy overdose. Half of this fucking city is on this shit. Though, I haven't seen a politician drug himself to death yet. New day, new adventure.
He was a little disjointed.
When was the call?
Just over 2 hours ago. Since then, no one but us was present at the scene. Until your arrival.
Anything on him?
Is this a trick question? Patting down dead guys is your job. Didn't want to spoil you the fun.
Any information about him?
44, married, 6 kids. 6 fucking kids. I got 2, and I sometimes want to kill myself. Well, I guess at least in this particular case, he lived what he preached.
Anything interesting in the crime scene?
Yeah. See this wall behind with this campaign poster? Someone wrote 666 all over it. Number of the devil. This whole fucking city's a devil's playhouse.
Let me take a look around.
Another long night.
Let me take a look around.
Just a few more hours.
Home, sweet home. I remember that place very well. Unfortunately.
Front story is about a village near the fully automated algae farm that was supposed to be to revitalize the local economy, but instead resulted in massive job loss. The village's current unemployment rate is 70%, and the population has turned to some prehistoric dark beliefs and rituals. The article uses the situation as an example of the unexpected effect of AI job automation. It's about the village you're from. You remember the place very well, unfortunately. Okay.
Nothing that could help.
My feet are killing me.
Will of the people. It seems not everyone agrees.
Oh, all is covered with triple sixes, and sin is death message. Yeah, there we go. Now I can see. Okay. Check him out.
His hands are uncharacteristically dirty. Today is free of any notes, but next days are filled with meetings and calls. Tomorrow he was supposed to attend the budget vote in a big pharma special commission.
Mm-hmm. So he had plans.
Tattoo on his left arm. Historic signing of a major military contract. Date on the back shows it happened a week ago.
No sinner tattoo at that point in time.
So, what do you think?
Time to investigate.
Something doesn't smell right. I need more time to investigate.
As you wish. I just hope you're not one of those weirdos who sniff every corner. My wife's going to kill me if I don't come back to help with the kids.
Allow me to interrupt you for a moment. Perhaps you've noticed the pictures that occasionally display in the bottom left corner of the screen? Those are clues. You collect them during conversations, and generally while exploring the world. All clues go to the case board. To open the case board, press the space bar. To distinguish old clues from new ones, new clues are marked with a blue border. In the bottom left corner of the screen, there are controls for navigating the case board. Take a moment to reflect. Which clues might potentially fit together? Can you...
Not something wrong here.
Unfortunately, these elements do not lead to any conclusions. Wrong connections automatically break, and you can try to connect other elements. Take a moment to reflect. Which clues might potentially fit together? Can you see any logical connections? Use the middle mouse button to click and drag.
Not something wrong here. This is interesting.
An unusual tattoo
that has been done recently.
Huh. I just said that.
Great. By combining matching clues, you get conclusions. Remember that unlocked conclusions can be combined with other elements on the case board. Correct connections are permanently saved. Press spacebar to close the case board. Remember, the case board is a key element of the game. Conclusions are essential to unlock further parts of the story. Good luck with your first case, Detective.
Okay, well, that was kind of a sudden change of pace. But,
nothing that could help. Did he make this tattoo himself? Why write all these numbers on the wall?
tattoo and wall painting were created by the same person.
How is that possible? Can't be right. Wait, that's wrong. It's logical, yet incomplete. Let me take a look around.
Watch. That way. Oop.
Empty boxes and old newspapers.
Now, look at that. Huh. What a find. I started to think you're quite a nut job, looking through the trash. Guess that's why
okay.
I'm no detective.
Shut the...
Stop walking around my crime scene.
Sometimes you gotta get your hands dirty.
Man with a work ethic. I won't lie. I'd rather be at home already. But at the same time, I'm impressed. Anyway, show me this photo.
Slow down, Sergeant. Analyzing the evidence is... my job.
Fine. Whatever.
This investigation is not over yet. You got it?
Seriously? Listen, this knucklehead Daryl and I were on our feet for 12 straight hours. You haven't eaten. It's freezing here. What else do you want to find?
Listen, boys, just give me a little extra time. Need to make sure I'm not missing anything. Looks like a dead end. This doesn't lead to any answers. Let's turn back.
Here.
Will of the people. White pills. Half of the box is empty. Looks like strong painkillers. Someone tried to use this photo for blackmail. I wonder who and why. Partially right. Yeah, something's off. Close. There's a gap. How is that possible?
Something missing. Maybe it's not so much something I need to find here as it is something.
Wrong way. Time to turn around.
not telling me I'm going the wrong way
here. Is this really the right way? Maybe we should try a different approach.
Okay. I think I've gotten everything I can here.
Empty boxes and old newspapers. Empty boxes and old newspapers. Nothing to tell. Looks like a dead end.
Okay. All right.
Let me take a look around.
Wait, how do I... Okay, then maybe there is something I'm missing.
Nothing that could help. Historic signing of a major military contract. Today is free. His hand. Tattoo on his left arm. Will of the people. Doesn't add up. Seems right, but not quite. How is that possible? This makes no sense. Pretty solid, but not whole. What's missing? This makes no sense. Something's off. Doesn't add up. Got something wrong here. Can't be right. Partially right, yet something's off. This isn't coming together. Pretty solid, but not whole. This makes no sense. Can't be right. Let me take a look around.
I could really use a coffee right now.
White pills. Half of the box is empty. Looks like strong painkillers.
Going through everything again. Come on, let me out.
Let me take a look around.
Okay. Let's see here, what? just gonna have to go through these things. That's already connected to that.
Yeah. Got something wrong here.
Already connected that.
Got something wrong here. Something's off. Something's off. What's missing? How's that possible?
Need like a hint button.
Can't be right. Got something wrong here. This makes no sense. Something's off. Doesn't add up. This isn't fitting. This makes no sense. Wait, that's wrong. Wait, that's wrong. Wait, that's wrong. How is that possible? Got something wrong here. This isn't fitting. Wait, that's wrong. That's not it. What's missing? How is that possible? Wait, that's wrong.
Kind of in the middle. These two. Let's pull that down. Put that. That. So I'm not having overlapping here. Spread everything out. Nice and wide. Something in the web needs connecting, but isn't connected yet. So what is it?
Wait, that's wrong.
Nope.
This isn't fitting.
But it is. Same person who did the tattoo and the wall painting was blackmailing the victim. Ready to leave. Let's go. Hello.
Let me take a look around.
No, I don't want to take a look around. I'm tired of taking a look around. I need... leave. unless I can't leave.
Home, sweet home. Same streets, same routine. Why is it always so quiet? Will of the people. It seems not everyone agrees.
Okay, hold on, guys.
In other news,
close the case
the body
early.
Of a conservative congressman was discovered in a downtown alley. The incriminating photographs
adding
of
the photos
engaged
in
an extramarital affair were found at the scene. The congressman's family has declined to provide any comments. The investigators suspect suicide, as the congressman may have intentionally overdosed on heavy painkillers. We'll continue to follow this story and provide updates as more information becomes available.
Some cases stick to your soul, like hot tar. If you try to scrape it off, it'll tear parts of you away. Some cases never close. No matter how fast you run, it circles back to you.
I mean, overall, the mechanics are nice. I just got really stuck in that portion of what, for whatever reason, I couldn't sort out. Overall, a good game. I think I'll add it to my wish list. It is definitely interesting. And there's obviously more going on. So, thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye.